Yes, your exhaust.
Is it exhaust?
You're dragging your exhaust?
Yeah. Yep. It just takes a while for it to
get to temp.
Yeah.
To open up all the way.
I think so.
With the Lowrider, it says 30 minutes. You always add an additional 20. We'll get there right at one. Whoa.
Wait, it's near here or what?
No, it's downtown.
Oh, okay.
So the further you. Actually, it compounds. The further you go, the more time you add.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm trying to get Andy to go. Say, Andy, it'll be skanks.
He went to the other one, right?
Yeah. There was no skanks there.
Wait, so what is this again?
Then it's just that photographer coming down from Lowrider photographer from Cali.
Yeah.
And he got a bunch of models to gather up. And they just asked for some cars. And so one of my homies who I did the Texans photo shoot with.
Yeah.
He hit me up. He said, hey man, we need a couple more Lowriders. He's like, there's going to be models there. I was like, I'm in.
Your love has a force.
Train.
Under the spell. to my neighborhood on a warm summer night. I feel good.
That's right.
I feel good now. Pride to let that nonsense ride, because the positive, it seems that negative died.
We was at the dice game, making these cats look silly. Flaming, steady running off at my willy.
I have my cash mixed, my rent loop with my Play-Doh. I gotta see some loose on the girls I know. Shook them shits in my palm, let them hit the flow. Kept my eye on scope before the pigs pomo. I got to go on the app, see my parole by foe. But I got a steady streak, these boys like JoJo.
And I was doing it till I met Ice Spike and Mike. One road and have my pockets dirty, oh that's right.
Yo, I know the feeling, when you feeling like you're feeling. You be having good thoughts, but the evils be revealing. And the stresses of life can take you off the right path.
Yeah.
Jealousy and envy tends to infiltrate your staff. We gotta hold it there so we can move on past all adversities, so we can get through fast.
You got the NWO.
No cash flow.
Your baby's on the way.
And you don't know.
Cross town niggas tryna
bust at you.
Hey yo, they got me stressed out.
And you don't know what to do.
Dunderlie, dunderlow, dunderlie, dunderlie. And I look for trouble, but trouble didn't follow me. All I wanted to be was an illa MC.
Ever since me, it's small as I you, not to tweet.
What did you march up the downtown? All you mean? Until my best friend caught you and I'm here.
Right, see?
And ever since that day, you know, I hear me, things been a mess. R.I.P. goes to rock,
true, God bless.
So nowadays I go see wifey just to cure me from stress. Lay my head on her breast, sugar dumpling knows best. Explaining all my problems to her, getting things off my chest.
A little hugging up, squeeze up,
and no more on my vest. Hey, yo, son, without my peeps, I'll be truly asked out. Make sure I have my medication so I wouldn't pass out. Native tongues for believing in me. When everyone was fessing, most of all, John Mighty for the 90s and the blessing.
No sooner as I said it, seems I got sweated by some nigga with a tech nine trying to take mine. You wanna make noise, I make a phone call, my niggas coming like the Gotti boys. Bodies being filed on Greenleaf, with the fucking hits cut off. Motherfucker, I'm straight, so listen to the play for the bitches. Cocking all the riches, got the hollow
points. Bro, you miss all the ass. Oh, you got safety.
Yep. You broke
both of them?
The one in the back. I don't know. Yeah, probably the one in the middle.
We'll just zip tie it.
Huh?
We'll zip tie that shit.
You have a zip tie?
I think I got one. Is it on the ground?
I mean, it's like that much off the ground.
We're almost there.
It's fine.
They're like, I don't want a lowrider anymore.
Okay. Which one?
This back left.
Okay,
holy shit.
Did your car just start?
I auto-started my car with my keys.
Keith!
That line, the hose, I gotta let the relief pressure.
The fuck?
Cylinder?
Wait, so... I thought it cracked.
Hey, hello. I
fix it or what?
Make sure I tighten it.
So it just got loose or it like crack?
No. I have to crack the line to relieve pressure, because when you hit the switch and it's already locked up and you go a little bit more, it'll overpressurize and it won't go back down because the pressure is so much.
Mm.
So now when I tap it down, it should go down. Like that auto start though?
God damn. I was like, who the fuck?
Yeah, motherfucker, they got that. I forget I have that because I don't ever use it.
Caught a couple cases, but I'm still feeling blessed. Whoa! Southside still holding. Southside still holding.